Okay, guys, we are running 20 minutes late tonight. First night is one of those nights when you got registration and lateness and all that stuff. So what we need to do is just listen for the bell. We will probably cut 5 minutes from each section, okay? So we'll get out of here depending on this, because this is probably, we're already starting late, okay? Hey, and so tomorrow night, what we'll do is you guys will be doing this, not me, okay? So, at the beginning, in VBS, we always say the pledges, right?
Yes.
All righty. So, let's all stand. All right. Which one you got first, Mark? All right. So, we'll say our pledge to the United States flag first, okay? Everybody, you come to attention. Right hand. Everybody know which one's your right hand?
Yeah.
Yep, you're on the right hand. Okay, this right hand. Right hand over your heart. Okay? And repeat after Pastor Chuck. I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
All righty. Next pledge is to the Christian flag. This side. Over here. I pledge allegiance
to the Christian flag and to the Savior whose kingdom it stands. One brotherhood, uniting all Christians in service and in love.
All right. To the middle, to the Bible. Okay? I pledge allegiance
to the Bible, God's holy word.
It will make it a lamp unto my feet, a light unto my path, and hide its word in my heart, that I may not sin against God. Okay, don't sit, you're gonna stand. Here's a couple things we're gonna do, okay? And we didn't tell you tonight, so, but if you've got money, we always have competition. Boys on this side, to the left, girls on the right.
Run,
too early to kick the bucket.
To the right. Okay? So tonight we had 90 people here. Tomorrow we shoot for 100, right?
Amen.
Yes, sir. Alright. So hey. Tomorrow we'll make sure. I've got everybody's names. We will make sure that your tickets go in for you. And then tomorrow. What's the deal?
What
you give one for you, right? And you get one for everybody that you bring, right? All right. So if you can bring 20. If you can bring 20, you get 20 tickets.
That was
fascinating. Perspective on the world. On that level. All right. So you guys know the song Yes to VBS?
Yes!
Okay. Here is the deal. Here is the deal. When we do the song, it is everybody participates. Even the adults. Okay? So let's go. It's yes to VBS. Let's go.
Everybody say yes, yes. To the VBS.
Guys, I need
you.
Say yeah, 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 yeah.
VBS.
Say yeah, 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 yeah.
VBS.
Say yeah, 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 yeah.
VBS.
22. That's good. So, invite some more tomorrow. Okay, and so, Tracy has the numbers for the boys and the girls.
Thank you. Heavenly God, Heavenly Father, Lord, we come to you and thank you. And Father, we just praise you for what you're doing. God, we ask and pray for the kids that are coming. Father, that have been here all week, that number one, you keep them safe. Father, that you put your arms of protection around them. And Father, that you also open up their hearts to become receptive to the word. Father, that you give it to the teachers every night. God, it's such a great time and an opportunity that you gave us to, as you said, to your disciples and to those that gather around you. Father, that except we come as a little child, Father, we really don't understand what your kingdom is all about. Father, we ask and pray that you would deal with each and every one of us this week, Father, and that everything we can do for you and you alone. Lord, we ask in the nice son Jesus' name. Everybody said?
Amen.
Okay, you guys. Are you ready to do some final songs? Hey, did you have fun tonight?
Thank you.
Okay, we're right on time. Ready? We'll dismiss it. 2 and 3 year olds? Yeah. You want to pray, RJ? Okay. Amen.
Amen.
All right. Woo! Bless everybody. Amen. All righty.
That's good. That's
good. Okay. Girls here, boys here. Boys.
Drum roll!
have some motions. So, you say, I don't know the songs. Good. Neither do some of us.
Everybody thinks that.
You say, I don't know the motions. Good. Neither do some of us. So what you do is you just catch the motion wherever you can catch it. It's good exercise for you, and you'll be sore tomorrow.
Yeah. Let's go. Colossal cups for the world.
Any excuse.
We'll be right back.
this was all about, it was out of 2 Timothy 1:7, and it was actually about facing fear and trusting God. And so that's what we actually tried to teach the kids all week long. And hopefully teach your parents too. Because one of the things that you need to understand is that no matter where you are in your life, whether you're a child or whether you're an adult, we're all going to have fears. And the only way to face those fears is with somebody that probably knows all about what you're going through. And so we want to say thank you very, very much for allowing us just a few hours that we have with the kids and everything. And so we've got certificates for the kids, and then we'll share some other things with you. We told the kids, every night you came, you got a ticket. And then also, if you brought a friend, you got a ticket. And at the end of the week, we would draw tickets. So I got to make sure I got all the tickets out of here. This is the girls. And I told them that I will not draw. That way, I can't be accused of drawing on the name. So, in order to get mad at somebody, we have to pick the person that we want to get mad at the most. So it's yours, Tracy. Chuck Cotton. No. A Mariana Fowler. Make sure I'll give this to you, Heaven. Okay? It goes to her. It is a single day pass to King's Island. Anybody that gets to know me, you'll find out. I love VBS. I actually was saved at the age of 10 in VBS, guys. 49 years ago in June. So this is why we do this. This is why this is so much fun. Parents, we want to say thank you very, very much. Leaders, everybody, thanks all of you guys, okay? We had an awesome time. We ended up with like 107 was a high night. It's just been great. And the girls outdid the boys by 1 pin. Thanks, parents, and everything. We actually raised $287.73. I believe was the actual total. That money goes to missions and helping, just helping spread everything in the state of Ohio. A lot of the stuff that we do. Okay. So I think there's enough seats in the back. There's enough food for everybody. So if you don't eat, that means somebody has to take it home. Not me. Okay? So, one last time. What do you say yes to?
Me!
Alright, good deal. Hey, let's pray. Let's go eat, okay? Our God and our Heavenly Father, Lord, we just thank you for this day. Thank you for this week that you've given us. And Father, we ask and pray, Lord, that you keep all of the kids safe. Father, the remaining of the summer, Lord, that you watch over them, Father and God, as they go back into school. Lord, that you just continue to help them grow, that in everything they do for you. Father, that they learn to share with everyone that they come into contact with. And Father, the fears that they have, especially with those, Father, that will be going into a new school, a new grade, new teachers, new friends. Father, that you'll just give them strength. Watch over and take care of them, Lord. Thank you so much for the parents that allowed us this time to spend with their kids. Father, trusting us, Lord. God, I hope and pray that we've shared something in their life, Father, that will last them a lifetime. And God, may in everything that we've done point them to you, never to us. But God, we give you the glory for it all. We ask and pray, Father, for the food. Bless it for the nourishment of our bodies and our bodies for your service, Lord. For we ask in the nice son Jesus' name. And all God's children said,
amen.
That's for me.
Yeah, it is.
Yes to VBS.
The rocket and the worship rally.
How are you gonna say yes to VBS?